All right, we're back. We're actually in it now. I know these ones, I think. I can't remember this one. Yeah, there's Gura, Amelia Watson, I think this is Ina. I want to say Kiara, but I could be wrong. And I can't remember what her name is. And the only reason I know who Gura is because of that one video where she's just there and then just goes, ah. All right, what's in the shop? Character gacha. Hell yeah. Some of these look familiar, maybe. A thousand? Hey, how do I back out from this menu? There we go. Upgrades. There's an armory. Alright, let's just go. Let's just play. Alright, who we got? We got Amelia Watson, Gura. Okay. Kiara, okay. And Mori Calliope? I don't even know how I'm supposed to say that. Alright, short range slash in front, swings in a half circle arc in front, a tentacle shoots out in front, mid range stab attack in front, shoot three projectiles forward. Let's do the scythe swing. Alright, we'll go stage mode. I guess we're going into the grassy plains. Each target defeated increases attack by 2% for 4 seconds up to 40%. Refreshes duration on each target defeated. Increases damage by 20%. Throw a glow stick to a nearby target and then spins back to the player. Throw an axe that spirals around the player. Let's just upgrade the damage of my scythe sword. So the attack isn't like the direction I'm facing. The attack is... That's interesting. Okay. Targets within 100 pixels take 10% extra damage. What does the star mean? For every 10 seconds, food will drop close by. Also increase food drop chance. All healing is doubled. Let's grab this, I guess. So now every enemy that goes inside this radius takes extra damage. Repel targets with orbiting BL books. Create an area of miasma around, dealing low damage to targets inside. Gain 15% max HP for every 6 points of total max HP. Increased damage of main weapon and skill by 1%. Oh, I see. So these are the items, and then these are weapons. I see. Well, I'm just going to make this a bit stronger again. Wait, what is this? Oh my god, money! Oh, the music's cool. I like the music. Maybe I shouldn't just be focusing on upgrading my scythe. Maybe I should do other stuff. Oh look, a scythe upgrade. I'm not gonna upgrade my scythe. Immediately upgrade my scythe again. How do you know so much about this game? Ah, pickup range. Let's go pickup range. I love a pickup range. Oh, that's just something I walk into. Okay. When defeating a target with scythe swing or death, there is a 20% chance to create an explosion. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh! Look at that. Targets within... Okay, so we can upgrade the wrapper. Aha! Delivery! Holozon. Another scythe! Oh! Another scythe! I can upgrade the scythe again to awakened. Sure. Fire a fast piercing tail targeted at a random target. Gain a shield that absorbs 15 damage. Let's go workaholic. Wait, I can upgrade this again. Ah! Super scythe! Wait, how did I get in here and now I can't leave? Okay, there we go. Upgrade the scythe again! I think I want to get the shield. Let's get the shield. Oh. was wondering what that noise was. I assume it's... Wait. Ah! Why is my... Why was my weapon firing down? I'm so confused. Can you just die? Thank you. Jesus. Delivery! Incidentally, I'm not explaining every single joke because holy shit, there's so many. They're coming so fast. I'd be here until, well, until the stream ends covering all the references. Bug type is making that joke. Yes. There's actually a stuffed toy made of it. Curio, just mentioned to the makers. The plug end needs to be soft. People will try to shove it up their ass. Oh, I see. What is this? This is a body pillow. Okay, we can upgrade the body pillow. Oh no! Bah! Nurses on, when defeating a target, a 30% chance to lifesteal 2 HP. A bomb or an axe. Let's get the horn. Let's upgrade this. Too busy focusing on killing the gold guy, then I'm dying myself. Upgrade again. Upgrade again. Just upgrading the shit out of this scythe. Oh, another upgrade to death. Can be played with controller, right? Oh, this might actually be easier. Yeah, I think I like that more. Oh my god! Crocodile. Alright, body pillow. Give me that shield. Of course it's an investigator. Of course it is. Give me my delivery! Why game change? Why not? Oh, another plug type Asagogo. Another death. I'm out. I'm out of there. Game wasn't doing enough to keep me entertained, so now I'm playing this. This is much more fun. A face mask. Multiply all damage dealt by 1.3 times and increase haste by 10%. Take 30% more damage. Yeah, why not? This is where I start to take all the damage. Now that I've taken the thing that makes me take more damage, I'm gonna take super damage. Where was the play button? You said go left. Oh, there it is. Go, go, go. Wait, you can't go through fences? That's not fair. All right. Another plug. Wait, the plug's at max now? All right, I'll take the wrapper. We will take the horn. Oh my god, look at the size of that skeleton. So this doesn't become awakened. This just goes to max plus one. Can't upgrade that. I mean, I guess I'll just upgrade this. So the main weapon goes up. No! Not the chickens. We'll take workaholic. We'll take the body pillow. Beep beep delivery. You want to find a compatible weapon and then you can do a collab which eats the two weapons and gives you a super weapon. Oh. Okay. But it doesn't actually tell me what it does, like what weapon it is. That is mighty unfortunate. Uber sheep. Every 10 seconds food will drop close by. Maybe. Yeah, we'll take the sheep. We'll get some food to drop close by. Why the hell not? Oh, you actually have to find them to know. Yeah, okay, so that makes sense. Just upgrade this again, I suppose. Hey, wait, it can fail? I didn't know it could fail. What the hell is that? Oh, I wasn't in that. No! My health! My beautiful health! Give me the food! Okay, I got my shield back. Give me that food! Aha! I suppose. Okay, the glow stick. I maybe should have focused on upgrading other weapons rather than just the one weapon. Screw you, little pompadour mice. Whoa. Okay. These things are relentless. This spider cooking seems to be pretty good. Like, surprisingly good. Ooh. Oh god, can these things piss off?
Alright.
There we go. Oh god, the big clock. What? No! Come here, you! It. More scythe. Even though I literally just said I should upgrade other weapons. Wait, I can do it? Wait, how do I do it? Oh, I have to max both? Wait, what's the weapon I need for it then? Is it the cooking? Or is it the glow stick? Oh, it's the glow stick. Okay. Level glow stick. Got it. What happened to that giant clock? Did he die? Did I kill him? Oh, I guess that's what that's pointing to. Alright, hang on. I'm coming, giant clock! Oh god, now there's a giant skeleton. Flow stick! Flow stick! Oh, wait, the glow stick isn't the collab? Great. Here's me upgrading two levels of glow stick, and it's not even the weapon I need. Ah! Goldy man. I'm just gonna take another glow stick anyway. No! No! Oh no, I'm dead. Fuck. Ah, damn. Hello, Ray. Welcome back. Whew. I got a credit card. Costume enhancing is reduced by 20%. Anvils appear 20% more often. Blacksmith's gear. Normal anvils can be used twice. Only applies to anvils since taking this item. Researcher's coat. Earn 1 XP per 2 seconds. When HP is full, the XP rate slowly increases by 2% and is reset to 1% when taking damage. Energy drink. Increases haste by 10%, speed by 40%, but reduces max HP by 20%. Okay. Ban beam. Shoot a powerful laser beam from the microphone. Horizontal only. Gain 1 coin for every 100 pixels traveled and increase speed by 20%, however, reduce pickup range by 30%. Wait, what was the special ability? I didn't even know there was a button for that. Maybe I should go to the buttons. Confirm. Strafe. Ah, special. Okay. Good to know. Alright, let's go to the shop. I mean, I don't need to get anything from here because I already have these characters, right? Oh, 1 duplicate gadgets increase that character's HP attack speed by 1% up to 20%. Get 1 tier. Okay. Okay, so which, see, I don't know who any of these characters are, so I'm like, which one do I even unlock? Yeah, I don't know who any of these people are, so let's go for... Let's just go for this one. Can only buy one. Debut? Who's it gonna be? It's Tsukumo Sana. Create an orbiting planet. Go on then. So I can't unlock any of these. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I do not like that ability one bit. Every 15 seconds, gain 15-second 30% buff to either attack speed, crit, pickup range, or haste, or heal for 30% HP. Every 5 seconds, create a gravitational blast that deals 125% damage. Damage is increased by area increasing effects. Increase damage by 20% of orbit. Let's just focus on maxing orbit for now. Maybe not maxing it, but at least doing damage with it. I do kind of regret not taking that gravitational blast thing now, though. This thing is a little unwieldy. Taking damage already. Oh, there's the fan beam. Just give it a try. So it only fires one. I thought it would fire more, but okay. Speaker of space, area and all attack damage increased by 10%. All attack damage is also increased by area increasing effects. Sure. I really should have done something other than taking these situational attacks. I got one that only shoots side to side, and I've got one that orbits around me. This is much harder than whoever I was using before. Bomb, gravities, speaker of space again. Seems like a safe bet for now. Delivery! I'll take a body pillar. Who doesn't love a body pillow? Woman, gravity. Let's go gravity. Gravity seems cool. This planet bigger? I think this planet's bigger, you know. Thank you. Oh, maybe I should have taken that credit card. No, just let me take the box. Great fan beam. Take another body pillow. Take another gravity. Now, Commander, hello. How you doing? Crit up. Yeah, I'm doing all right. Bit stressed out in this game at the moment, but comes with the territory, I suppose. Sake. Let's try the lava bucket. Let's try the credit card this time. Take that. Oh, the investigators are out. Ah! Let's go for this. Another lava bucket, sure. Oh no! Let me out! I need to find a weapon that does more consistent damage. Oh, you think I should take the milk? Alright, I can try the milk. Man, have I just not been paying attention, or have I just had no, like, big red play buttons? Okay, we need to take this. Just because it's actually like... Oh, that's actually pretty good because it gets all of the like buffs from everything else, like the radius buffs.
Oh god. Oh god. Okay.
Give me food. I need food. Wah! Yes, because I didn't get a single anvil. Alright, let's try one of the other default. Deal 20% more damage, increase crit, pistol shot, two additional shots, and pierce. Bubba, gain a dog companion that attacks random targets, dealing 100% of your base damage. Alright, I'll get Bubba. Oh, Bubba's on one. Bubba's on a tear! Okay, I don't know what the P key is because I'm using a controller now, so. I'm just gonna like upgrade the dog. Can I even upgrade them? Yeah, I'm upgrading the dog. Hold the P key. And I'm trying, but come here, Bubba. Not doing it. Can't be moving when I do it. Oh, there is no controller button for it. Okay, all right, let me... Ah! That was well worth it. Bandage, all right. Gun. Holy shit, Bobo is insane. Bobo's actually nuts. Awaken the gun. Can I awaken Bubba? A special move. Oh, I do? Oh. Well, I'm pressing the special move button and it's not doing anything. So. Do I not have it yet? All right, Frost, I'll see you later. I mean, something's happening. Researcher's coat. Oh, that's that one. Oh, I need to unlock specials in the shop. Okay. Delivery. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take another one of these. Actually, should I have taken the face mask? Can't remember if the face mask was good or not. Movement speed, horizontal beam, and I'll take the credit card. I can't remember if I had face mask on Orion. Sure. Increase weapon damage. Oh, but doesn't count as a weapon, does it? Counts as a skill. So I don't think it gets the SPS mastery buff. Oh, that one. Yeah, I remember. Oh, I'd love a big red play button. thing went down so quick. Thanks, Miss Gear. Sure. Now I just need to get an anvil. I think here we get... Oh yeah, there's that as well. Maybe I shouldn't have got the glow sticks. I just wanted another weapon type. Stick. Again, I don't think I've actually gotten an anvil after the first one. I think I got one anvil and that was it. There's the fan beam. Maybe it's too late for the fan beam. There's the axe. So I've only got one more weapon slot now. Unless I can do the collab thing. Said I have to max a weapon in order to do it, so I should put these into fan beam. I mean, I really should. Okay. Well, we can do that. And get another level pretty quick. Oh, God. I expected the chickens! God damn it. Bloody chickens. Yeah, I should have taken the horn. Did I take the horn? I did take the horn, didn't I? Oh, what did I take there? What, number two? Wait, what the hell is that? I took bandage number two. Fucking hell. don't know. All healing is doubled. Just like that. Credit card, sure. More glow sticks, sure. It's a shame I don't have the shield. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Get out of here. Get out of here, you stupid rats. Okay, something dropped over here. Okay. Fan beam. Wait, how do I do it? Oh, I have to unlock collabs as well. Oh, I need a golden anvil. Oh, fan beam shoot. Oh, there it is. Collab. The power of once legendary dragon, the OG. Whoa, what the f- Okay, I was not expecting that. What? Holy shit. Yes. Yes, I do see why they are important. You guys said that axe and glow stick was one. I see now as well why it specified normal anvils I can use twice. Because being able to use that thing twice, broken. Oh my God, it's dead already. Hello, Ray. Welcome back. Damn. Oh, well, axe and glow stick don't. Oh, I thought somebody said axe and glow stick do. What collabs with her main weapon? Oh, main weapons don't collab. Okay. This is already maxed. Oh no, that would take it to max. Okay, I will max glow sticks. Oh, there's the horn. Take a horn this time. Now I can upgrade the laser? Well, I'm upgrading that for sure. I'm upgrading this thing for sure. I should upgrade my skills. Maybe I should. Fine. Just absolutely melted these clocks. Oh, there's a red one. It's all attacked by 8%. Sure. I see, get the book and get the lava bucket. The glow stick has three collabs. One is with the fan beam. The other two require stuff you don't have yet. Okay. Oh, wait. The quiz is this Sunday? Oh, I should probably get working on that. I actually haven't done anything for it since the first day I did stuff for it. I still only have three done. Okay. Well, in that case, I will grab either the book or the lava bucket, because I can only do one. I'm gonna have to pick one. Maybe I should have saved that until I got either the book or the lava bucket. Maybe. Then I would have had to hang around in this area. Just wouldn't have been. Alright, there we go. Lava bucket. Lava bucket? Oh my god! Triple delivery. Lava bucket. Yeah, you know what? We'll do that. We'll upgrade the lava bucket. We'll upgrade the lava bucket. Oh my god, all the enemies are big and mean now. Much bigger and meaner can they get? Go, go, go! Oh, it's the lava bucket and the spider cooking. Elite cooking. Oh, it drops the zone. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Level 50. Let's max out the axe. Ah! The fuck? Ah! Aha! We did it. But I did miss. I missed whatever that golden hammer was. What does the golden hammer do? And I beat the game, am I gonna switch? Yes. Tank damage multiplied by 1.2, lose 20% crit chance. Hey! New stage! Let's go! Targets drop 20% more holo coins. All holo coins are picked automatically. Okay. Increase regular fan spawns, and fans become 5% stronger. Well, of course it would give me that right at the end, won't it? Alright, so what's this upgrade thing? So we get a special attack. Increase the damage of characters' main weapons and special attacks. Grant use of reroll when leveling up. Grants the use of eliminate on options. Unlocks fandoms, where characters gain bonuses based on accomplishments. Unlock weapon enchants. Unlock the stamps system. Stamps may be dropped by targets which can modify the main weapon. Okay. And then there's just flat stat upgrades. Increase the number of fans spawn. Right, it says fan spawns. What is a fan? Fans are the enemies, okay. So these just make things harder. HP is set to 1. Okay, you said what would be good? Fandom? So where's the achievement screen? There it is. Beat the boss of stage 2, stage 3. There's a stage 4? Oh, there's hard modes as well. And time mode. Yeah, I can do that then. Let's grab special attacks and let's grab fandom as well then. And then let's get 4 new characters. Oh, I have to do specific things with these characters, I see. So with Amelia fandom, clear a stage or reach 30 minutes in Endless. Okay, but it doesn't actually tell me what I get for them, right? Oh no, yeah. G rank up 2 XP max 20 times. Starts you out with all skills at max. Damn, that's pretty good. Is Hollow House? Oh, this is okay. Alright, character gacha. Let's go for well, we did one from here, so let's go for one from here. Caron. Go one from here. Sakuramiko. I'll go one from here. Akai Hato. I'll go one from here. Murasaki Shion. So now I'm just missing Area 15 Hollow Row. Hollow hero. I thought that said hollow third for a second there. He said to use... okay. Punch toward the front in a random cone. Oh, I see. Oh, I see my special meter. Choco Coronet. Increase all healing by 10%. Targets can drop Choco Coronets. Eating a Choco Coronet heals 70% and increase max HP by 10. Increases attack size and knockback effects of weapons. Increases attack area. I mean, we got the fan beam as well, but no, we'll just make punches better for now. Every 12 seconds, brainwashes targets. Defeating brainwashed targets grants one Yubi. Each Yubi increases haste. Kiki, Kiki, P-Man. Alright, let's go for the brainwashing, I guess. Skill. Region PSVS has claims there is no save data for hackers. Memory gets not play it. Nice. All right, what is this video? I'm die. Thank you forever. What is this?
Let's see. Press the button until timer says one.
Wow, okay. I'm a guy. Thank you, whoever.
That's funny. Does it tell me how many thumbs I have? Does it tell me that anywhere? Or is that just the thing that builds my special? What? Oh, it says in the bottom left. Yeah, I see it now. I see it. All right, what does glow stick go with? So I know what I'm looking out for. Oh, that goes with fan beam as well. What did I mix with fan beam before? Oh, the plug thing, right? Such a funny move. Why? Why is that a thing? Okay, glow stick and fan beam. There's the fan beam. Let's go. Fan beam. Maybe I should have upgraded my brainwashing. No! No! I guess the ones with the halos would have been better. Normal octopus enemies associated with Ina, they're called Takodachi. Okay. I do want anvils more often, so we'll take that. The triple! Oh, she's throwing hands now. Oh my God. No, no, no reaction to the Taco Grande. She is going in. Juicy damage taken by 10%. Once every 20 seconds, gain retaliation if attacked, which increases attack by 20%. Or... I could just... I took the wrong thing. I meant to take the other thing. I took the wrong thing. All right, I haven't used the book yet. Okay. Sure. Okay, I think I maxed that now, right? So now I just need to max the glow sticks. Get off me. All right, glow sticks. Glow sticks to max. Oh, wait, yeah, I don't have the blacksmith thing that I had before. Aha! What does this make? Light beam, throw glow sticks that explode. I'll be honest, that's not quite as good as the Dragon Breath, but... these glasses would have been much better much earlier. I cannot see a damn thing. Sorry, I imagine you guys can't either. I imagine the hit rate's tanking hard. Another book. Okay, we get lava. Yeah, having lava's fine because I've got the spider cooking. I don't like these I don't like these glow sticks as much as the dragon, to be honest. What can I mix the book with? What does the book collab with? The book and the axe. Okay, I should probably pick up an axe then. I shouldn't be to the side of this thing. to max HP. Take the coronet just in case I get an axe. This is just solid healing. I can't see anything. Now I'm getting anvils, let's go. Okay, so that's maxed now. So now we try and get this as well. Damn, those books are really spinning. As well, try and work towards the thing that will actually get me a grab. Oh, ah, oh, ah. Okay. So this is not maxed. Now it's maxed. Lava bucket is close to being maxed. Oh, there's the axe. So much happening. Can't even see where my character is most of the time. have a bucket. Ooh, okay. Alright, we got some food. That's good. Bow, 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 bow. Let's go. Need like a level or an anvil here. Have a bucket. It's really annoying that it's right there. Okay. Collab these two. Level the axe. Level the axe. Level the axe. Level the axe. Why were there so many? Go for the bomb. We haven't done anything with the bomb yet. Gorilla's paw. Aha! Psycho Axe and BL book. Endless BL. How shameless. Alright. I can't see a damn thing. I cannot see anything. I don't know what's going on. Can't see anything! Halu. Let me go for this thing just because it's extra damage. And I'm dead! Grow a potato. Yeah, that was much harder. Okay, so we got as far as this one, right? So we need to do one of these. We got Ayunda Risu. And Pavolia Rain. Now, the only one we haven't unlocked is one of those. Who have I used yet? I haven't used you. Yeah, I had three collabs. What of it? Try the new stage. Actually, we don't have the skills for this stage. Oh, what is this? What is this weapon? Hiroge Hero. When Miko conquers a target, Miko gains arrow for 4 seconds. Arrow heal 2 HP every 2 seconds. Each conquest resets the time. Super Chatto time. Uh, Alright. Good to get early, I guess. Another super chatto time. Sure. Oh, I didn't even see what her special ability was. Let's find out. Oh, okay. From any healing, Miho gains a 4-second buff that increases attack and speed by 20%. Any elite weapons are 10% larger. Another Superman. They really want me to get this money, don't they? I'm fully invested into Super Chatto time now. Oh, Super Chatto, hell yeah. Can you collab with items, or is it just weapons? Oh yeah, I'm 100% gonna die.
Announcement!
This is not a serious run whatsoever. CPK6. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to say that. Hello. Thank you for the follow. CPK? Is that... fine. They're only relevant in super collabs, which have a lot of hoops to jump through. Ah, I see. Alright, what is this? Attacks have a 10% chance to create a Nye, dealing 50% damage and confuses targets, reducing their attack. Alright, fine. Glasses. I have not increased my damage at all. Except for this giant lava attack. Super Chatto! What am I doing? Oh, I can't upgrade the Super Chatto. Oh. Alright, study glasses. Lava attack. Alright. Now I actually have to do something. We're gonna take this. Oh my god, glasses from the delivery? Hell yeah. And I'm all about those passives that don't do anything, you know? Oh my god, look how long it's taking me to kill the tacos. All right, just hit me then. Fine. Okay, eventually I'll kill something. Eventually. This is so over. You mind? I'm trying to get to my anvil. Give me a burger. Give me a burger. Ooh. I need a burger. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna actually upgrade my weapon now. Maybe it's too little too late, you know? Delivery! The weapon! Oh, there's the ex-potato. I've somewhat stabilized a bit. I think I might be all right. Oh God. Get me out. Get me out. Get me out. Let's upgrade this. Get this. Get the axe as well. Okay, I think I'm back in. Kind of wish I hadn't taken the potato, to be honest. It kind of sucks. Or does it? I don't know. Annoyingly, I can't take the fan beam now, which is what I wanted. Oh god. Not the skeletons with the shields. Oh my god, look at the size of this thing. And I'm dead. Terrible. That was so bad. All right, who are you again? Okay. Rare big red hearts in Hato form. Hearts knock enemies back in Hachama form. Damage is increased by 50%. Create a heart burst that knocks back enemies. Change form between Hato and Hachama. I already don't like this. Okay, this is better. Yeah, this I can deal with. Gain one coexistence per second at 60 sacks. Change of heart becomes Eldritch form, where both Hato and Hachama effects are active. 10 seconds. Sure. In Hato form, heal 3 HP per second. In Hacha form, red heart can poison targets around a lava bucket. Sure, we'll grab this. Oh, that's the poison, is it? Okay. Well, not a big fan of that, but you know, it is what it is. Worldwide strongest idol. In Hato form, reduce all damage taken. In Hacha form, increase attack by 30%. Spider related weapons. Okay, we'll grab that. So now I have both effects active. For a bit. Make this stronger. Let's just see what the big version of this is. Okay, so that is, oh, I see. And then when I switch, all right, cool. Yeah, I got it. I see how it works now. So when I get the 60 stacks, when I use my special, both effects will be active. This thing also does damage. That's not bad. Probably shouldn't have done that. And an additional heart. Hell yeah. Alright, give me the headphones. Didn't even read what they did, but give them to me. Oh, you change back when the duration ends. Oh, okay. That's good. Because I like the Hacho form. I like this form. I'm not too fond of the other one. It doesn't change back. Oh, but I can just change back because it'll refill relatively quick. Okay. This character's kind of cool. Strongest idol. Awakened heart. Didn't even pay attention to what it does. The poison heals me as well. Oh, you're right. I should have taken Spider Cooking. Yeah, I only just realized that it's also classed as a spider ability, isn't it? So it probably gets a buff from the strongest idol thing that I've been picking up. Yeah, you're right. I should have. Okay. Yeah, I'll take that. Take another headphones, I guess. Take another axe. Spider pit. Now the question is, I'm sure I was going to ask a question about something. There was something I was about to ask a question about, I can't remember what it was. Huh, what was it? Like I'm gonna need the dragon breath, because this does not seem like a run that will win it. Poisoning things, but so this goes up to max. Lava bucket's still a one. Some metal. Tungsten. Van, hello. Lorna Shaw. Just upgrade the fan beams. See, with these rats, this form is actually much better. Luckily. Oh, two of them. Fan beam. Fan beam. Give me the plug. I guess we have to do this now. Ooh. What? What? Oh god, I can't see. Oh god. That's not good. This way, this way, this way. Increase all attack. Yeah, all right. Increase all damage. Why the bloody hell not? Ah! Bloody hell. Triple delivery! Oh, spider cooking isn't maxed? Unleash the archers. Oh, I remember them. Oh, that's telling me what to get it to. I see. So now it's maxed. That was a mistake. I shouldn't have done that. Definitely should not have done that. You just let me get my stuff. Oh my god. Just let me get my... Did I get one from this? I did get one from this. This is the only one I haven't bought one from yet. And we got Vestia Zeta. Fires a quick magic bolt. Jumps high into the air, becomes invincible for 3 seconds, then falls down and deals 1000% damage to all targets. Sure. Let's give you a try. Oh, that is quick. And it pierces. That's pretty good. Ah, shoots two. I don't know how I feel about shooting two now. Especially like that. Creates a magic garlic that deals 100% damage to nearby targets if she is within 60 pixels, slowly gains special charge. Nah. Oh, can this thing pierce more now? Magic. Every 8 seconds create a warp zone on the ground that releases a blast. If there are 2 warp zones, Shion can enter and teleport through. Wait, something just missed me? Every 15 seconds, dodge the next attack. Anytime Shion avoids taking damage from an attack, gain 30% attack. Maybe. We don't need that right now. Just all about upgrading my weapon. Because we saw what happened last time. I didn't upgrade my weapons early and just got absolutely rolled. I don't even remember what character I was using for that. But... Alright, it's awakened! What does it do? You have no skill! Wow. Okay, so this gives me a list of the collabs that I've had so far. How do I check my weapons? Because I probably should have read what that did. Oh, the flag girl. Okay, you're right. Yeah, I need to find an anvil so I can actually figure out what this weapon does now. Looks like it does like a homing thing. That's not bad, actually. It looks like when it kills something, it moves on to the next. Ah, okay, so it's a Doomfist build. I see. When it hits a target, there's a 30% chance to shoot another missile at a different target. Ah, I see. Yeah, it's pretty good. I like this magic bolt thing. I think I was talking shit about it like 30 seconds ago, but... Follow the garlic. Suggest getting at least one healing item weapons, try to level them to max before getting a new one. Yeah, I probably should. Is probably the correct way to play. Exactly, I just need to be the dodge god. If only I had the super chatter, you know? There you go, that's a healing item, right? Fan beam though. I know I wasn't supposed to, I'm not really supposed to take new weapons until I've maxed them, but I wanted to make sure I could actually get the fan beam. Cooking. guess we'll just upgrade the healing. Circle. Cooking. Actually, come here. How's it? I haven't had an anvil for like 10 years. Give me the shield. Okay, we're fine. If I didn't have the shield, I think I'd be dead there. Possibly. Chickens. A single anvil. How have I not had a single anvil? This is ridiculous. Achievement get. Bucket. Fan beam. An anvil. Crazy. Another pillow upgrade. Annoyingly, it's not giving me much in the way of actual weapon. And beam. Maybe it's not a case of it failing due to how long I've been live. Maybe it's a case of it failing because of all the people that are streaming now. Like, it's what, 7 o'clock? So maybe everyone's awake now, so it's putting extra stress on the system. Or maybe Stream Elements is just ass. And there's a reason why Streamlabs charges $12.99 a month for basic features. Nearly died. An now we have a bomb. And now we have the elite cooking. Oh my god, a super gorilla paw. What the hell is that? Alright. Yeah, I guess this one doesn't have the downside that the normal version has. Because I think the normal version has the downside of losing 20% crit or something. Oh my god. Get out of the way, clocks. Okay, what does the bomb collab with? What does the bomb collab with? Bomb collabs with plant type, ex potato. Ah, okay. Let's just take this, I suppose. Oh, there's the potato. Right, we'll go potato. Probably not going to have enough time to collab them though, unfortunately. So I can get something good from here. There's the bomb. Welcome back. Oh, that's what it is? That's from the video. I might as well try and upgrade the bomb. So I'm not going to be able to get the potato up high enough, I don't think. But this was definitely not as easy to do as the Amelia one. Amelia just seems insane compared to everybody else. Why is she so strong? Oh, that's true. I didn't have a special attack either. Win bonus. Kusogaki Shackles. Okay. Yeah, I mean that's not too bad. I mean we did a run with Amelia. We did a run with Mori. We did a run with Sana. Did one with Miko. That was awful. Nearly managed to do it with Karone. This one went alright as well. Silence of Pistol. Turn invisible for 8 seconds. Oh. Charge up 5 punches, press the special attack again to perform a massive punch. Each punch deals 300% damage. Nuts! So yeah, we actually managed to complete a run here. And completed a run here. It's not bad. Alright, time for more gacha. There's not really any characters that I want that I can think of. Let's just pull like 7 times here. She's got a skill called D's, of course. Alright, what are we gonna get? That's got to be one of each of them, right? I got an outfit. So there's 6 of them. Oh, I missed one. Wait, there's one I didn't get. Who didn't I get? The green one? The purple one? Oh, I got the green one. Oh, I didn't get that purple one in the bottom right. Or did I? Did I? No, because I've only got 5 of them. Yeah, I didn't get the purple one in the bottom right. But we got Hakos Bales. Look at that speed. Throw out a die. The number on the die determines the damage. Oh, God. Launch all current weapons with 0 delay for 5 seconds. bad. Crony. Stab forward with a large clock hand and at a random target with the smaller clock hand. Every second, emit a time blast that deals damage. Each second, the emitted blast becomes stronger. Is that like a passive or is that an activated thing? Ceres Fauna creates three razor-sharp leaves that spiral outward. Summon a giant tree that creates a healing zone. In this zone, Fauna gains a 10-second invincibility buff. Oh, that's cool. And then we've got Nanashi Nume. Shoot a bunch of feathers at a spread. Or Mume, rather. Pierces through targets. Destroy all targets in sight. Increase haste by 1% for each target that has been sacrificed for 10 seconds. Wow. That's kind of cool. And then we've obviously got her. So, was this the one that I got an outfit for? Oh, it was. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Wait. Huh? Oh, I see. It's because I'm in the Hollow House. So yeah, I don't know what the Hollow House is. Let's have a look. What is that? Wait, it has like a... What the hell? What is this game? Oh no, that's how that works. Okay. Okay, this game's insane. Why does it have all this stuff? I can trade them in with the shark in the bubble. Okay. Oh, they also fish up stuff, and then I can just go pick them up. Okay, I don't have anything to exchange. Oh, I see. Ah, okay. So I sell these. For 1100 dust, and then I can trade these in for coins. Ah. You know what? I should have played this instead of Balatro. There's so much to do in this game. I can keep doing it tomorrow. I mean, I can. But I won't. But I can see myself playing this again for sure. Of all of the survivor type games that I've played, this is probably my favorite. wants to play fear anyway. Well, I kind of do now. I do just have to make sure that I do actually own them. I'm pretty sure I do. Fear 2, Project Origin, is in my library, so I imagine the others are as well. Let's have a look. Fear 2, Project Origin, Fear 1, and Fear 3. Yep. Oh, they're on sale right now. 75% off. Nice. Good thing I already own. I have just remembered that I've got to take the rubbish and everything out as well. I've actually got some stuff to do. Plus, I should probably work on the quiz. Plus, I need to get something to eat because I am starving. So we're going to have to call this quits for today. I'll be back tomorrow. Probably play Fear. Bloody hell, everything's broken. What the hell? I don't know why this happened. But yeah, it looks like everything is broken. Anyway, I'll be back tomorrow. See you guys then. Have a good one. Stay safe. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.